we're going to test the accuracy of the LEMFO L5. Hi, I'm Eric for Smartwatch Authority, and we review smartwatches and answer questions about them. If you like that, please subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon for more smartwatch videos. By the way, we are currently running a giveaway, so head down to the description and fill the form to join the giveaway. Even before I was in college, I don't leave home without a watch because I have to know the time, because I want to manage it, because I study and work at the same time. I mean, you know what it is. I have to finish a research at this time and do another task and later go to work. You know, that kind of scenario. We don't have smartwatches before. If there was any special features from watches, we had altimeter, barometer, sensors, which a normal guy like me don't really use. Now with these watches, we can now track steps, heart rate, and burn calories, and also sleep tracking. Which is very fascinating because it can help us improve our health and be mindful of things that we are not usually aware of, such as our heart rate. Most people right now are tracking their steps to meet their daily step count. According to Health Organization, a person must meet 8,000 to 10,000 steps a day to keep himself healthy and circulated. Oh God, it rained. The rain here smells good actually. Alright, so the rain just stopped, so going back. So with this device, we were going to find out if this is giving us the right step count and heart rate data. And this is the LEMFO L5. And these are the specs if you want to know that. And if you want to check out more about this in our unboxing video, check it out here. Okay, so I reset this to zero, and as we walk, we will manually count on the steps and see after walking 100 steps if we get the same results. So far with our experience, there is no smartwatch or fitness tracker that we got the exact step count, so accuracy will be based on the closest to the manual step count. Right, so far we are done with the 100 steps that we counted manually, and the watch actually returned a 105 step count, which is 5 steps higher than our manual step count, which means it's actually pretty much accurate. It's awesome. That's an awesome result of the step count, but I guess if we did more steps, there will be higher difference. Based on our experience, there's no fitness tracker or smartwatch that got the exact actual step count. We did a test on expensive and cheap smartwatches, and we actually shocked that the cheap ones were the ones who were closest to the manual counting. If you want to see that video, check the link up there and you can watch the video. Alright, so far with the heart rate reading, it is close to the actual heart rate reading, and I could say that the step count and the heart rate monitor is not bad. Knowing your heart rate is pretty much useful as you're monitoring your stress levels, and that it could mean that if the heart rate goes up, your stress level all goes up as well. Definitely I would recommend this as a, if you're into step counting and getting the 8,000 to 10,000 steps goals a day and also monitoring your heart rate, I would definitely recommend the LEMFO L5 for that. It's amazing how these devices help us to be mindful of our health, at least being sedentary, which is second deadly reason or cause to smoking. And according to the American Council on Exercise, people who track their steps take an average of 2,500 more steps per day than those who don't. The LEMFO L8 and L5 are not bad as a step tracker and heart rate tracker. They look great, they're lightweight and packed with smart features like notifications and social media notifications. And for me, I love the design. If you have any questions about the L5 and L8, go ahead and comment down in the description and we'll be glad to answer them for you. If you have not subscribed to our channel, hit that subscribe button now and the bell icon to get notified on our next video. Thank you for watching till the end of this video. Have a great day.